Wait, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and forsaken oh. By fate and by man. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Hope you understand.
Get out, quick! Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
He's over there! Love and obey. Each vow was a plaything that she threw away.
Oh.
On your left.
Ah!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See if you can Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Looks like a good spot. This is good.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
You can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Ellie, think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway, so you'd be surprised if they cut another battle tour.
Gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for it.
Ain't nothing here. Just keep going.
Search for supplies.
Oh, I pegged that guy right in the face.
Yeah, I saw it.
And? I was awesome, right? Hey, we can climb the bus right here. That bridge. bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going to this area.
We're up all night, thank you. Cool.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
He's got a gun.
One check, you just do not move up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to sniff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to get here.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the actors, we can set up a lot of cameras. Maybe one of us.
That girl, she's good with all this shit.
They're actually stolen their whole projector watching the movie.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that special talk way too many times. And every time we try,
thank you. screwing it up.
God.
on. Show yourself.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We'll come to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Thank you.
Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Betcha not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
It's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Take a little food break.
Nah, it'll be in like an hour or so. If you need something before heading back to camp.
Spread out!
Come on! Get
out. Joel!
Whoa! Gun! Let him go!
Who's this guy?
Holy shit! Son of a bitch!
He's got a shotgun. Shit. Hurry, Joel. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Hey,
It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
I've tried over there yet. that doorway.
Thank you. Thank you. God damn it!
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Here we go. Should help us out.
Down! Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Get him!
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.